I am here to spread the awareness of not only the documentary Beyond Silence, but to spread the awareness of mental health in America. I decided to serve as executive producer in the film because if I could lend my voice to something that helps, it's a given. It's a no-brainer.